Boris, what do you want, Bendy? I'm bored. Me too. Well, what do you want to do? I don't know. What do you want to do? You want to play a game? Like what? Call of Duty? I don't feel like playing Call of Duty. Oh. Well, what do you want to do? I don't know. Well, maybe we can just watch TV. Well, what do you want to watch? I probably want to watch SpongeBob. Yeah, me too. But I want to do something else. Like what? I wish we should go outside. It's too early to go outside. Because it's morning. Oh yeah, I forgot. Well, what do you want to do? I'm bored. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Yeah, me either. I mean... where's the remote? I don't know. Let's see what's on TV. Ah, this is perfect. Yeah. Man. You know, Boris? What? I wish I can... I can use something to draw with. Like what? I don't know, probably like a coloring book. Wait, I have an idea. What? How about you should get a notebook? A notebook? What's a notebook? It's similar like a coloring book, but you can color, draw, write something, or do whatever you want. Yeah, I want a notebook. Okay. You wanna come to the car? Yeah, I wanna go buy it. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the car. Later, when they got to GameStop. Alright, we're here. Why is this line always long? I don't know. Oh well. This shouldn't take long. I know. Alright, what do you want? Can I buy the Nintendo Switch? Okay. How much will it cost for it? Let's say it'll cost $5. Okay, here, take my money. Alright, here you go. Where's the exit? It's over there. Like it always is. Okay. Alright, what do you want? Can I buy Kung Fu Panda, 2? Okay, you mean this? Yeah. Okay, how much will it cost for this? We're gonna say it cost $5 too. Okay. Here, take my money. Alright, here you go. Thanks. Oh man, Boris, how long is it gonna take? Just be patient, Bendy. It won't take that long. What do you want, sir? Can I buy Garden Warfare? You mean Plants vs. Zombies? Yeah. Which one? The second one? Okay, here. How much will it cost for this? $10. Okay. Alright, here you go. Come again. Few hours later. Finally, it's our turn. It's been a few hours. I know. I told you it wouldn't take that long. Alright, what do you want? Can I get the notebook? This? Yeah. Alright, how much will it cost for the notebook? $15. Dang, 15? Okay. Here, take my money. Alright. Here you go. Alright, let's go home. When they got home... Oh man, Boris, I can't wait to use my notebook. I know. Alright, so, yeah. You know what's how to draw? I don't know, you can draw whatever you want. Alright, I'm about to go take a nap. Okay. Alright, see ya. Okay. Whatever, Boris. Sorry, let me get my pencil. Alright, let me draw some stuff. I'll open this up first. Not a clean page. I wonder if there's any clean pages. Like, come on. No. I don't need that. Alright. This should be perfect. Alright, so what should I draw? Ooh, I know what to draw. Any color? Yeah, I want color. All black and white. And done. Wow, it looks good. So, yeah. I don't know what else I can draw. I probably want to, like, draw some other pictures. Let's see. Okay. Shouldn't have been too bad, I think. Oh, no. This is going to be perfect. alright. Okay. I mean, I'll try drawing it. I mean, I don't know how to draw this, but I'll try. Hey, and besides, practice makes perfect. Oh yeah, and one more thing. And done. Or actually, okay. Ah, man. I had a lot of fun with my notebook. But, I don't really want to take a break from it right now. And just, like, play video games or something. I mean, I had a lot of fun with it. So, I kind of like it now. But, I want to take a break. Oh, here's my pencil. Man. I had a long nap. So, how did you do with your notebook? Well, it was kind of fun. You want to draw any more pictures? No, I want to take a break for now on. Okay. Hey, you want breakfast? I feel kind of hungry, but yes. Yeah, let's go eat breakfast. What is for breakfast? Can we have, like, Burger King? They don't have breakfast. Yes, they do. Oh. Well, okay. Let's have that for breakfast. Yeah. That's cool.